dinosaur. I am a predator. You better lock your door. I am a predator. I am a predator. I am a predator.
What a morning. What a great morning in the Michigan enchanted forest. Hell, we hunted over here and got skunked. We hunted a mile over there and got skunked. We came back way over here, we got skunked again. But I'm telling you, even when you get skunked, even when you don't get a shot or you don't kill something, it is mystical. I just had the greatest fire-breathing tour of my life. And if anybody needs to shut up and climb a tree, it's the old Strap Assassin 1 Whackmaster Motor City Dirtbag. But it does, it literally cleanses my soul. It's so beautiful. There is a spirit to the wild. And if you don't get in the woods, if you don't leave the pavement, your life is not complete. I don't care what you say, you love the city, love the electronics, love the concrete. I love all that stuff. But you will have more fulfillment there the more time you spend away from it in the lap of nature, what I lovingly call the bosom of the Queen of the Forest. Bob and I got up here a little too early today. We waited an hour before there was any kind of shooting light. But God, was it exciting. In the pre-dawn musk, we had these beautiful whitetails come through the woods, almost came by, but we didn't have camera light. We just sat here like statues for the longest time, and these hogs come into the apples. A whole sounder of swine. Beautiful pigs. And then this buck was over there rubbing for a half an hour. And then finally the doe started coming in. I had put some Primos spread and sprout seed here last week, and we got a little bit of green coming up. That doe kind of went around the hogs, and she went out and moved on some Primos fall harvest.
To watch this entire episode on Outdoor Channel, contact your TV provider today.